Tokyo 2020 Olympic and Paralympic organizers yesterday unveiled a venue for swimming, diving, and artistic swimming. The Tokyo Aquatics Centre cost the Tokyo Metropolitan Government about $522 million. It can seat 15,000 spectators. The main pool features a movable wall and bottom so the length and depth can be changed to suit different purposes. Construction work is still in progress on the diving pool and it is scheduled to be completed next February.